Hello, I'm Tracy Herron, and I hope you like my new CD. I was born and raised in Louisiana. I was born in Oakdale, Louisiana, but I was raised in Faraday, Louisiana. And in Faraday, my daddy, he had five sisters, and three of those sisters produced some pretty good talent. My Aunt Mamie married a man named Elmo Lewis, and they produced Jerry Lee Lewis. And then my daddy's other sister, my Aunt Minnie Bell, she married a man named Son Swaggart. And I guess you've heard of Jimmy Swaggart, the preacher. And those guys are my cousins. And then there was a boy named David Beatty, my daddy's other sister named Viola. And David Beatty is a preacher. He's well known in the South. And there's another guy in Faraday, Louisiana, and that guy, country star Mickey Gilley. He's not my cousin, and he's not any kin to me, but his two brothers married my two sisters, and so they produced a lot of Gilleys. And what I'm trying to tell you is that music runs in our family, and I have a nephew in San Antonio, Texas, Carol Gilley. We started out Corpus Christi when I was a teenager in 1959. We used to have a little band and played all over Corpus Christi, Texas. And then Dennis Gilley, my nephew here in Corpus Christi, who has Gilley's recording studio, and this is where I do all my recording. Dennis plays the piano and, well, a little bit of everything he plays. And my brothers up in Dallas, Texas, they have a lot of kids, and they all play music. Our whole family is built around music. And I certainly hope you like my CD. My name is Tracy Herron. I was born December the 7th, 1941, like I say, in Oakdale, Louisiana. And in 2009, we lost two great blues players here in Corpus Christi. Corey Jackson, a great blues guitarist. He was too young when he passed away. And then we lost Rocky Benton, a great singer and harmonica player. And I want to dedicate this CD in their memory. Thank you very much.